You're wasting time. Get out of here. They really pushed you through quick, didn't they? 6 years on patrol before I got this desk. You were here in 5 minutes.
What do you want me to say? I didn't ask for any favors.
Yeah, I'm thinking of moving up to a 45.
Canary says he'll sing. One round. Only if I guarantee he walks.
The nice thing about ego kids, they don't talk about other people.
Hey, isn't it the cop who solved the big case?
It's only a dog, Jimmy. I got to go.
Come on, Cole. Leave him alone.
You know this place?
Why did you get a dog?
Sure. Near the old gasworks and signal depot in the warehouse district.
I'm scared, but I can't see him.
He's right there.
I'll direct.
I've got him in your shirt.
Straight through at the next junction.
Are you putting in there with my shirt?
He wants up again.
All units of 459 just occurred.
So,
send
me a little about yourself, Phelps. Are we friends now, Bukowski? We have to work together. Don't be so touchy. Grew up in San Francisco. My father was in shipping. Went to college at Stanford. Did 2 years ROTC before Marine OCS at Camp Elliott. Shipped out in early 45 as a first lieutenant. Fought in the Okinawa.
Give a dog.
I was wounded. Took back home. A year on the beat. Now here. So you won the Silver Star. I don't want to talk about it. Now let me get this straight. You single-handedly killed 40 Japs on this hill in Okinawa. No. You were up there all night, draped in the flag, knife between your teeth, gun at the ready. You finished? The Emperor Hirohito himself leading the charge against you. I did my part, Bukowski. What did you do? I kept the streets of L.A. safe for the people. Yeah. Now I get it. Unfit for service. Now fuck you, Phelps. I earned a bravery citation during the Zooter riots. Sounds like you had it rough. I did my job. No one is saying you didn't.
All units of 459 just occurred at 6th and Saris. Any unit to handle, code 2, identify.
11 King, go ahead, KGPL.
We'll have to get rid of the puppy.
Now you're talking.
11K, a 459 suspect just left 6th and Saris. Suspect is a male Caucasian, believed to still be in the area. Code 2.
Another 459. I hear that number way too often.
Are you out of your mind? It's after 2 in the morning.
Officer, he has a mask on his face. I caught sight when he shoved past me, but be careful. I saw him waving a gun.
Give it up now. Make it easy on yourself.
Get the hell away from me.
All units, a 459 just occurred at 6th and Ceres. Any unit to handle, code 2, identify.
11K, go ahead, KGPO.
11K, a 459.
Up on the roof, officer. He has a mask on his face. I caught sight when he shoved past me, but be careful. I saw him waving a gun.
Give it up now. Make it easy on yourself.
Get the hell away from me.
That you, Bukowski? Go on through. Parking lot straight ahead.
I need to get back to work, officer.
The detectives are here now. You repeat to them what you told me.
I did the right thing by calling this in. I'm just a working stiff.
Just give them your story and you'll be all right.
This is your first case, Phelps. It's okay to admit it if you're stumped. If you don't know what to do next, just come talk to me and we'll see what we can figure out.
Thanks, Stefan.
You're okay.
I'm Officer Hart.
Phelps, traffic.
What have you got?
Abandoned car. Probably stolen. The solid citizen is Nate Wilkie. He called it in.
What gives with the coroner?
There's blood all over the interior. Someone's copped a full Broderick, but no stiff as yet.
We have an owner for the car?
The car is registered to an Adrian Black, just north of Bunker Hill.
All right, we'll take a look around.
I'll keep Mr. Wilkie talking, but don't make him wait too long. He's the restless type.
Nice day for it.
How long are you gonna keep me here, sir?
I better get back to work, sir.
Sir, I'm Detective Phelps.
Name's Nate Wilkie.
You found the vehicle?
Sure. Saw it just sitting there. Strange place to be parking your car. Figured I'd better take a look. And then I saw all the blood. So I called the police.
Mind if I ask what you were doing out here?
Well, I work for the railway. I was on my way out to the switch and reckon I'd take a shortcut.
Did you see anybody else in the yard? Maybe somebody hanging around the car?
Nope. I hadn't seen a soul all day till you boys turned up. You know, my nephew joined the police, and he's a little slow, too.
Do you know Adrian Black, Mr. Wilkie?
No, sir. That ain't a name I'm familiar with.
You ever seen the car before?
Funny enough, I did. A couple of nights ago, it was over there in the parking lot. I know most of the cars are parked here regularly, so it kind of stood out.
Thank you for your patience, Mr. Wilkie. If you don't mind waiting a little longer, I'm sure we'll have more questions once we've had a look around.
How's the world looking?
Doc? Detective Phelps, what have we got?
A lot of blood for a blunt force injury. The victim must be in a very bad way.
Any sign of the guy?
Not unless he's in the trunk of the car.
Mr. F. Morgan picked up a live pig yesterday? Victim looks to have lost a lot of blood. Sounds like an average guy. What was he doing out here? Happier times, I guess. Stenzel glasses. Home repaired, by the look of it.
What's going on over there?
Brand name might give us something to go on. Brand name might give us something to go on.
Let me through. Come on, I got friends
with all. What now?
Have a word with the witness. It's not often we get eyeballs in a case like this.
Wallet by the car. Was there anything in it when you arrived?
You accusing me of something, mister?
Do you want the patrolman to hold you down while we turn out your pockets, Mr. Wilkie?
Maybe I checked inside that wallet. Not that I was gonna steal anything. Maybe I took a look. But there weren't no money in there. Not even change.
We found a steel pipe with blood on it near the car. Do you know anything about it, Mr. Wilkie?
No, sir. I went straight for the law when I saw the car was full of blood.
When you saw the blood, was it wet, bright red, or darker like it is now?
Darker, I'd say. Looked dry already.
Thank you for your help, Mr. Wilkie. We'll contact your employer if we need anything more from you.
If you have to, I guess. I can't really spend no more time over this.
Somebody's got to inform the wife, Phelps. If you're done here, we'll head over there now.
Bunker Hill Avenue. You know where that is?
Behind Bunker Hill. A couple blocks north of Central Station.
So, what do we tell the wife?
Play it by the book. There's no stiff yet, so let's see how it plays out. Could be a car theft gone wrong. Make Black drive somewhere lonely, then give him a tap.
But why leave the car?
Obviously, someone got a little heavy-handed.
It's the wrong way around.
How so, genius?
Where is Adrian? If you've gone to all the trouble to steal the car, and it goes wrong, you leave the body behind, not the car.
You got something there, Phelps. Doesn't add up.
Any unit able to handle citizen reports of 211 in progress. 437 East 8th Street, unit to handle code 3, identify.
Read about the guy in the crossing yesterday?
No, what happened?
Over on Lincoln Avenue. This guy is driving along and his oil light comes on. He stops the car and gets out. He pops the hood and...
He's on a rail crossing.
Oh, you got it. He's got his head under there checking the oil. The Southern Pacific Freight slams into his car doing 90 miles an hour. The car came to a rest more than a mile. Down the track.
What a pointless waste of life.
Automatic Drop that money one more time and you're a goner.
Sorry, mister. It's just my hands are shaking.
Shut up! Get the money in the bag.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Hurry the hell up, will you? Come on. It's goddamn cops!
Careful! He's got a gun!
Thank you.
Stop here. I'm making a break for it on foot. Car 11K to KGPL. Bristol Hotel 211 is code 4.
Units, be advised, code 4 at the Bristol Hotel on 8th Street. Code 4.
You know the way. You can drive.
Let's go introduce ourselves. You talk to her, Phelps. I'm no good at this shoulder to cry on stuff.
Just a minute.
LAPD, Mrs. Black. May we come in? We have some bad news and we'd rather discuss this in private.
I'm Margaret Black. We can discuss this in the living room. Please come in.
Your husband drives a blue Lincoln, Mrs. Black?
That's correct.
The car has been found abandoned, and I'm afraid there are signs of foul play.
I knew something was wrong when he didn't come home.
We believe your husband may be injured. We found a pipe on the scene with blood on it.
Oh, no! My poor Adrian!
Does the name InstaHeat mean anything to you, ma'am?
Yes, it does. We've just had a new water heater installed.
Whereabouts, Mrs. Black?
Just outside the kitchen window, at the side of the house.
I'd like you to try and stay calm and remember everything that you can about last night. My partner and I are going to take a look around. When you're ready, we're going to have some more questions for you. Is that okay?
Of course, officer. Anything to help secure my husband's safety.
Let's check the place out. Come on. Have a good look around. There's got to be something in here to go on.
Lie down. Make yourself comfortable. So, you're a friend of Courtney's?
Yes, doctor. He seems very concerned about you. I have these visions. These blinding visions. I can't get them out of my head. My skull, it feels like it's in a vice.
I'm going to give you something to calm your nerves. I want to take you on a journey back. I want you to remember the good things about your past, occasions that made you laugh, times that made you smile.
Kavanaugh's. So who brought this home?
Maybe Adrian was a patron. R and I should have an address.
This is going to help us. Not everything here is going to be relevant.
This was only recently installed, not 2 days ago.
Maybe it's time we took a look around outside.
No use leaving the thing half finished. Missing from Mr. Black's heater is the same one that killed him. Huh. Seems like the assailant is a little closer to home.
Thank you.
We found a receipt in the trunk of your husband's car for a live pig. This receipt was made out to an F. Morgan.
A pig? Adrian runs a tool business. That would be Frank Morgan. God knows what he's up to.
What makes you say that about Morgan, ma'am?
He's the foreman at my husband's plant. Very shady character. I told Adrian he needs to keep his distance from the staff. They're always out drinking together.
Your husband frequents Kavanaugh's bar?
How did you know that? Adrian practically lives there after work. Make sure to sign up for your
social security number. So Adrian spends a lot of time there.
Up until recently, he's been away in Seattle a lot on business.
Did your husband tell you where he was going last night?
All he said was he was going to meet Frank for a drink.
So nothing out of the usual then?
Well, he came home early from work. He never comes home early. And he went out early, too. He normally never leaves for the bar till about 7.
I think you should come clean with us, Mrs. Black. Your husband is missing, and after our search, I'm willing to call the circumstances suspicious. Can you account for your movements last night?
You're not accusing me, are you? Oh, what an awful thing to say! I was here all night, of course, waiting for Adrian to come home.
Is there anyone who can vouch for that?
Well, no. I was here alone. I cooked Adrian's dinner and waited, but he never came home.
Operator, give me R&I.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, Detective?
I need an address on a Kavanaugh's bar.
Certainly, Detective. One moment. Kavanaugh's bar, corner of Aliso and Hewitt, south side of Union Station.
Thank you. Can you drive to this one?
Almost complete.
Mm-hmm.
know you.
No, you don't.
Food wasn't great, but yours...
We were at school together. How about you buy me a drink for old time's sake?
This is a tasty...
Looking for someone?
You know Frank Morgan?
Sure. Frank's your regular. He's a loner in the back.
She wants a five-star goddamn thing.
Frank Morgan? Who's asking? Cole Phelps, LAPD. I understand you're a friend of Adrian Black.
Yeah, I know.
Are you aware that he's missing?
No, I hadn't heard that. Tough break.
We found Black's car abandoned in a freight depot, covered in blood. You know anything about that, Morgan?
Hell no. I'm sorry to hear that. I like Adrian. He's a good boss.
Now please, don't tell me you actually believe this jerk-off, Phelps.
I think you were in on it, Morgan. You drove down there. Let Black have it.
Ooh, I'm a bad boy. That the best you got?
When did you last see Adrian?
Hell, I don't know. I had plenty to drink last night. Things are a little sketchy.
If he was on his way to meet you when he went missing, you're gonna have to do a lot better than I don't recall.
He had a couple and then left, I guess. Maybe he had to go meet someone. That's the best I can do.
This doesn't add up, Morgan. Your excuses don't help. Let's see how you enjoy the LAPD taking an interest in your life.
You want my opinion? We tail Morgan. I say he's lying, and whatever hole he's got Adrian stashed in, he's got to go back there sometime.